sorry. He asks me if I always cry afterwards. He says I'm like the last sip of tea, lukewarm and mostly honey, like I'm saving my sweet for someone who forgot me on a counter of crumbs, my body an almost empty mug, my body leaving a water ring on yesterday's paper, my body sticky with missing and waiting, not used to another man's tongue.